Duncan Russell was born on March 12, 1958, and died on August 18, 2017. He was an English football manager who was in charge of Conference National side Mansfield Town and Hucknall Town. Russell began his coaching career at Derby County and subsequently joined Walsall, where he enjoyed promotion to the old Division I in 2001. Promotions were also gained at Wolverhampton Wanderers in 2003 and at MK Dons, when they also completed the double by claiming the Football League trophy in 2008. He followed Paul Ince to Blackburn Rovers soon after and has coached some of England's top players in recent times, including Matthew Letizia and Paul Gascoigne. In May 2010, Russell joined Mansfield Town as assistant manager to David Holdsworth. Following Holdsworth's sacking in November of that year, Russell was placed as caretaker manager, before taking control of the team on a permanent basis. Russell's contract was not renewed at the end of the 2010-11 season, and he subsequently left Field Mill. Duncan's final game as Mansfield Town manager came at Wembley Stadium in the FA Trophy final on the 7th of May 2011, which Mansfield lost extremely late in extra time to Darlington 1-0. On the 30th of May 2013, he was appointed manager of Hucknall Town. Although less than 6 weeks later he left the club as he was not prepared to drop two leagues, Duncan died on the 18th of August 2017, age 59, in a Derby hospice after a short battle with cancer.